the finishing was quite close.
Yeah, like the first, as I say, the first 10, 15 minutes, we felt that we were making all the running, but I looked up at the score line, we were getting beaten 2-1, which is very, very frustrating whenever we felt we had them on the back foot. Start of the second half, we felt we came out relatively strong again. We were in it, there was 2 or 3 points in it, and then the game just seemed to drift away from us, and obviously it petered out near the end.
I suppose Kerry stopped any quality ball going into the forward line. That was their game plan, for sure.
Well, once they got so far in front, the 4 or 5 points in front of their
it was always going to be a difficult game anyway against Kerry. I mean, there will be positives out of this match today, for sure.
No, to be honest, as I said, the guys are out there when we were very hard to hit for the club and put up on the show. Some people might feel that it wasn't good enough for a big by 5 or 6 points, but you're playing against quality teams. Maybe some people are getting carried away where this down team is. We're just in there fighting to stay in the division. We're hoping to be able to shout come the last day.
Oh, no, it's all about consolidation.
Yeah, look, down football this year, we lost 3 players to Australia last year. We happened to find players. They're not easy to find, needless to say. And look, you're not hearing me cutting a little bit as I'm
James, thanks for joining us.
Right,
for your war between the halfback.